Well, Manchester City held the aces last time out as they won against Burnley.
What a great chance this is, Derek.
Well, trying the chip, but he got the execution all wrong.
Well, if he had the chance again, I think he'd choose another option. Not even close in the end.
Guimaraes. And he's won the ball. Well, showing good vision. Speculative effort. Not troubling the keeper. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
That's a good-looking ball. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Feeding it through. Could be in. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And this is Haaland at his very best. He's composed, he shows great technique.
So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Just the challenge that was required. He's going forward well here, preferring to go infield. Erling Haaland, determined defending. Haaland, and crossing towards the far post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Highly significant piece of transfer business carried out. Gerard Moreno has completed his move to Villa Park, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
And pretty routine for the goalkeeper. And so 30 minutes left for...